Hey everyone, this is TechMan1992 here, welcome back to the channel, and welcome to some more of my playthroughs out of Ocarina Time on the Nintendo GameCube. Still trying to beat Lord Jabu Jabu's belly. I gotta rescue Princess Ruto, she got swallowed by the Big Octo and was taken somewhere. I defeated the Big Octo in my last clip, but she was nowhere to be found, so she's being held somewhere else. Deals a lot of damage.
Thank you.
jellyfish not around to swarm it, guard it. I can attack it now. I'm glad those things blocking my boomerang. Yeah, I remember doing it a lot more damage to me than that. That was a little. Princess. I think True Zed Advance could probably guess where I got that from. Just look up excuse me, Princess on YouTube. You'll know. Spell to attack enemies, it just warps you back to the entrance of the dungeon, but I wish you could use it as an attack spell. That'd be really cool. And I can't get to it now because I need the mecha hammer to blow to smash that open. Time to head back to Hyrule Castle. Thank you. will soon enough. If I get to Hyrule Castle. Drawbridge is up. Just a little bit before the sun sets. Like back in Link's Nightmare. That's the Ocarina of Time, but I gotta get that. Oh! Ganondorf. Big man attacking a little kid. He's thinking, I'm gonna get you for this Ganondorf. Wow, that entire encounter lasted all night? Then again, night and day don't last very long in Hyrule. So... shores, masters used to turn back time after 3 days have passed before the moon falls. Well, here it just opens the door of time. It makes certain stone blocks appear. You go in the back of the alley, there's a wounded soldier that you could talk to, and he tells you about the events that happened at the castle. There he is. I wonder how many players miss the secret, or miss him. Alright, got it. I'm heading there right now. Oh. Looks like he passed away from his injuries. So I gotta head to the Temple of Time. Place the stones on the altar, and then play the Song of Time. Alright, that's it for this clip. So thank you everyone for watching. Please give it a like, comment, subscribe. This is TechMan1992 signing out. Have a good one, stay safe.